Ben. Wait lang. Hi guys. Hello, 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 hello. Good evening to all of you. Hi. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Hello, hello, hello. Nag last minute girl ako kasi na bored ako. But rar. Hi Dancy. Hello guys. Hello everyone. Okay. Hello. Hi APPG fam. Yes, bagong art card. Updated na siya. Hindi na siya yung yellow background namin ng PBB. Bagong picture na siya. Hi, Raho! Hello, Raho Bay! Hello, Tita City! Hello, Ate Jen! Hi, Rose! Hi, Anna! Hi, everyone! Hi, Tenny! Hi, Lander! Hi! Hi, Kojeta Gig! Hello, Ate Maris! Hello, Andy Brown! Hello, Nesseline! Hello, Isa. Hello, Ate Clove. Hello, AV. Hello, Juliana. Hello, Ate Jen. Hello, JLA Plano. Hello, Marjorie. Hi, Raho again. Hey, Libby. Hey, Kodrifan. Hi, Kuya Nyerwin. Anong serious, serious dyan? Walang serious, serious dito, ba? Hello, Ate Nin. Hello, Forever Exist. Ah, Joey. Lander. Laurelly. I am... Adi Rain. Hello. Hello, Ice. Hi, Densi. Oo, mananakit tayo dito, be. Hi, Ralph! Thank you, Colleen Navi. Thank you, Eskeri. Hello, Eskeri Grace. Hello, Ate Angie. Ay, wow. Thanks, Ralph. Hello, Ate Zel Morales. Hello, Tito Liz. Hello, Ate Emmy. Nag-dinner ka na? Hindi pa, mamaya. Mamaya, after this, magde-dinner ako. Hello, Leo Gertz. Hello, everyone. Hi, Kat. Hi, Divine. Hi, we love you, Andrea. Hi, Agnes. Hi, Kiana. How are you, Andy? I'm doing great. Thank you very much. I hope all of you are doing amazing as well. Hello, guys. Hello, hello, hello. Hello sa mga nag-hello. Hello, Ate Gio Giano. Thank you, Ate Jen, for the flying kiss. Hi, everyone. Hello, hello. Hi, JR. Hello sa lahat ng mga tao dyan. Hello sa lahat ng mga nag-hello. Hello, I'm Francia. Hello, Orlane Joy. Hello, Ocelina. Ocelina? Hi, Sean. Hi, Ate Ice. Thank you. Hello. Andrea, Carla, Christine, Marie. Huwag niyo pansinin yung pipi jacket. So talaga si Ate Pinky, oh. But yeah. Thank you, Ate Marie. Thank you, Ate Ice. Thank you, Ate Emmy. Ate Emmy or Kuya Emmy? Ate Emmy or Kuya Emmy? Ate. Ate Emmy, Ate Marie. Soko, Soko Janino. Ba't naging ate ako? Hi, Kenneth! Tito Kenneth, hello! Skyling, Shane, Pass G, Rhea, Francia, Zaira, User 814-3760, hello! Andrea, Carla again. Hi, guys! Hello, Esther Grace. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Ate Emmy. Thank you, guys! Hello! Hi, Jimmy! Okay. Okay. Hi, everyone! Good evening! Magandang gabi! Maayong gabi sa inyong lahat! Happy, happy, happy Tuesday! Yes, happy Tuesday! I hope all of you had an amazing day today. And I hope all of you are having a productive week so far. And happy Tuesday to all of you! Kamusta kayong lahat? Kamusta naman kayo? Thank you, Jimmy. Kay lang. Fox lang. Happy night. Ayos naman. Ikaw, how's your day? Okay lang din. Kay lang. Ox lang naman. Ang kukul naman ng mga tam. Char. Thank you, Auntie Stan. Thank you, Ate Jen. Thank you, user 814-3760. Thank you for your halo-halos. I'm fine, dot. Grabe si Ate Pato. I'm fine, dot. My day has been amazing. It's a slow day, but I'm here now. Ito lang inabangan ko today, yung live stream ko. But I'm here now. So, first of all, I want to greet happy 8th monthsary to the Kodria family. Happy 8 months to all of us. Yee! Hello, Ate Jelly. Ay, Ate Jelly. Tita Jelly. Tita Jelly. Pag nag-aate sila kay Tita Jelly. Napapa-ate din. Thank you. So yeah, happy Mot-Mot Kodria family. 8 months. Dapat may entry kayo ng 8-8 bago matapos yung gabing to, ha? Okay. Does hashtag KD88. Alright. Dapat may entry kayo. Pagkatapos dito, dapat meron. Kasi sakto, 8-8, and it's my favorite. Kaya, kailangan nyo mag-send ng entry. Yun yung hashtag, ha? Hashtag KD88. Thank you, Ate April, for the flying kiss. So, yun. Hindi ko kayo mauna. Nandito ako, nagla-livestream ako ngayon. Kayo muna. So, yun. Aabangan ko yan. Mga Kodria dyan, ha? Aabangan ko. And also, I wanna greet happy Mot-Mot also to the Doot-Doot Warriors of APPG fam, mga babies. Happy Mot-Mot Doot-Doot Warriors. I love you all so much. I love you guys. Happy Mot-Mot. Thank you, Ate Jen, for the flying kiss. Thank you, Aaliyah. Thank you, Yanni. Thank you. Thank you, Ate Emmy. Thank you, Ate Liza. Liza. Si Ate Liza, kaboses niya si Tita Jelly, by the way. Narinig ko kanina. But yeah. Okay, so for tonight, it's gonna be a chill evening lang. And I will be singing songs by Ben&Ben. Ben&Ben is one of my favorite local singers. Local singers, yes. Here. Kaya, I'm so excited. And yung topic natin is I asked kanina sa Twitter kung ano yung favorite Ben&Ben song nyo and bakit. So, i-share din natin yun as we go along to the next hour and 30 minutes. Okay. So, press 1 if you guys are ready to cry. Char. Thank you, Anthony. Thank you, Tita Amber. Ayan. Ready your tissues. Thank you, Tom KK. Thank you, user 814. Auntie, be serious. Ate Jen! Auntie, be serious. Ayoko maging... Hello? May naalala tuloy ako. Hi, buhay. Ay, hindi ako nagkape. Hello, Ninang Yushi! Hi, Ninang Yushi! Hello! Yes, the APPG fam is here. And I miss them. I miss them so much. I miss all of you. Kahit ilang days lang. Kahit last week lang ako nag-live stream. Nami-miss ko kayo makausap dito sa live. Kahit nag-live, kahit may guesting ako kaapon. Clingy, oo naman. Oo naman. Okay. Hello, Kodria team abroad! Guys, gusto ko talaga ng hot air balloon pag nag-enter ako ng mga live stream. Sinasabi ko sa inyo, wala man na akong kotse. Paano ba yun? Kahit kotse. Na joke lang. Thank you, Team Andy Isabella. Thank you, Ate Maries. Hello, 1M. Hello. Ay, mas mataas yung cot. Ay, di ba car? Tapos may boat ata yun. May boat, di ba? Mas mataas ang kotse? Ay, talaga? Ah, my car. Thank you, Koji Asukat. My car. May nagsabi ng bike na lang daw yung sa akin. Thank you, Ninang Yushi. Yung nagsabi nun, salamat na lang sa lahat. Sige. Hi. Hi. Plastic balloon. Grabe. Maglakad ka na lang. Fine. Pag ako nagkaroon ng hot air balloon, sinasabi ko sa inyo. Iikot ako sa kung ano-ano mang live stream. Tapos, iikot lang ako para makita nila. Okay. But okay, sige. Also, ano pa ba? Kantuan mo na tayo. I also did my nails, by the way. Matchy siya sa damit ko. Yung color. I did my nails. Yeah. Flexing my nails. Ilang araw ko na to pina-flex. Na-try kong i-flex. Pero hindi niya naman pinapansin. Kaya ayan. But then it's ano, it's just sticker. Sticker lang yan. Para madali siya tanggalin. Tsaka may cherries. Tingnan nyo. Aray. May cherries siya. Ang hirap niya i-apply. Tanggalin mo nga, alo. Pero matchy siya. Matchy. Same sila color. Hindi naman to cherries, pero mukha silang the same. Kaya, ayun. Yes, I also have more. Tinan nyo, may mga fake nails pa ako. Kaya tinig ka pa to. Yeah, so next week papalitan ko. Diba? Kasi, wala akong magawa. But okay. Ayun. Alam ba ni Ate Nika yan? Oo, pinahiram niya sa akin. Ididikit ang plan ko. Ididikit ko yung stickers dun sa nails na yun. Para mas maaba konti. Kasi medyo mali. Medyo short. Pero sinasabi ni Mami, kailangan ko i-cut yung nails ko. Pero, hindi ko i-cut. Ayun, nandyan si Tita Liz. Anyway. So yun, yun nga yung nails ko. Picturean nyo na. Para proof na napansin nyo. Okay, tama na. Okay, kanta na tayo, mga be. How did I do it sa nails? What I did was, sticker kasi siya. Mahaba siyang sticker. Tapos yung ano niya, hindi mo na mananakit. Ikakwento ko na lang muna. Tapos yung texture niya, parang nail polish. Kaya, nung dinikit ko, di ba dinikit ko, tapos parang may makapal na stick. Tapos yun, parang flinat ko na ganon, ganyan. Tapos finile ko yung excess. Ginupit ko, tapos finile ko. Kaya yun. Kaya sakto siya. And mas gusto ko yung ganito. Bibili na ako ng mga stickers lang. Kasi ang hirap pag mag-nail polish. Yes, I say hi. Hello, David the Shepherd. The Shepherd, yeah. Ano na naman si... Hello, Kuya JS! Ano sinasabi ni Rao? Bibilan kita fake name. Be serious. Ayoko na. Be serious. Sorry. Pansinin mo naman mga comments ko. Diyos ko. So, ano ba sabi mo, Rao? I-comment mo ulit. Pro. Saktan ko daw siya. No. Bakit? Parang band-aid yung design ng nails mo. Ang cute. Anong band-aid? They're cherries. Cherry bombs. Bun-aid. Sige, pag nakita tayo, Raho, sinasabi ko sa'yo. Akong bahala. Akong bahala sa'yo, Raho. Ay, hello, Kobe! Ay. Thank you, Andy, for the charity work. Wow! Charity work talaga. Hello, NF. Flexible. Ben, nagpadala kami Tupperware. Yes, yung APPG fam, madala na silang Tupperware. Pupuntaan nila ako dito. Mga mambuburaot sila ng pagkain. Hala. Team abroad, oh. Joke lang. Joke lang. Saan plastic na pinawasan ni Jason? Si Kuya Jason, palagi siya nasa birthday yan. Sinasabi ko sa inyo. Lagi siyang may handaan tapos biglang ano, no diet muna today. Totoo. But thank you, Kodria Team Abroad. Sobrang nabusog ako. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Actually, there's more and then for sure yun na rin yung dinner ko. So thank you, KD Abroad, for the food. And again, happy Motmot, KDs. Happy Motmot, Kodria family. And happy Motmot to the Dutut Warriors. Andy, papagawa ko. Thank you, I think. But happy birthday, Tita Jelly. Andy, papagawa ko ng custom fitness. Tapos may mukha mo, mukha ko, at ni Kobe. Joke lang. May inspiration na ako dyan. May tinweet si Kobe na nails na may mukha niya. Pwede yun. Pwede mo yun ipagawa. Yun. Okay. Magsimula na tayo magsakitan dito, guys. Ready your tissues because I'm gonna sing na. But yeah, I really enjoyed the chit-chat with y'all. We will make chikahan along the way. Okay. For the first song, I'm gonna sing Maybe the Night. Maybe the Night. Sing Korean song. Ben&Ben to, Kobe. Did you not get the memo? Char. Hello, Tita Mitz.
Cover speech.
Di ako marunong mag-Korean, mga bae. Wanna lay down by the fire with you. Our souls are glowing ever warmer too. Hello, Miss Tina. Thank you. Like a lullaby, singing softly, you are mine, oh my. Moon has never glowed this color.
Thank you, Nina Yushin.
Hearts have never been this close. This moment, we follow the pull of song is so cute. Hello, hello. Hi, Tito City.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
A like would be appreciated.
A like would be appreciated. So keep dooting the hearts, guys. And share this live stream to all your friends and families and your social media accounts. Hello, pretty Ashley. Hi. Hi, welcome, welcome, welcome. Hello, hello, hello. Hello. Hi. Hi, Pop. Click like and
share. Banuman.
Okay, next song I'm gonna try to sing is Upuan. Thank you, pretty Ashley, for the flying kiss. Mwah. Thank you for the halo halo also. Rima. TYS. TYS. TYS, guys. Char. This is Upuan. Oh yeah, congrats, pretty Ashley! Congrats on your new project. Matay di maipikin, nang di ka naisip. Ang utak nilalaro, ang hugis ng puso ko. Huwag magkatabi.
Who? sa upuan, isang tingin mo lang. Tihak na sa isipan, isang tingin mo lang. Hanggang doon na lang ako, isang tingin mo lang. Walang pag-alinlangan, lahat na simulan. Sa dalawang upuan, isang tingin mo lang. Mahulog sa kaibigan, isang tingin mo lang. At sa'yo na nga ako.
Ashley, sige, I will plan a collab with you and Mac Paul. For sure. Ipa-plan ko yun. Yeah. Ay. Ash Paul. Itong, yung bangs ko na to, nahihirapan ako. Hindi ko alam kung ba't ko ito binaba. Sa totoo lang. Okay. So that is upuan. Raho, okay, sure. Ipa-plan ko rin with you. Baka mag... Ayoko na nga. Sige. Yes, seryoso. Thank you, Ducks JJ. Thank you, Almira Tubero. For the halo-halos. Yes, Leah Gertz. Next is Warna. Ayan. Ni-request ni Leah Gertz. Kanina nakita ko. Tapos ni ano rin. Ni Dot Sassy. War. Thank you, Bebs Cutie. Bebs Cute 13. Thank you, Jonah. Ate Jen Hui. Ay, si Ate Pinky. Oh, you want war? I'll give you war. It's this one, right? Tama ba?
I wanna go and fight in this fight. I wanna be more than just a child. All these fears are
okay.
These fears are around me, they're coming to get me back.
Okay. So that is War by Ben&Ben. Hello, Chiron. Hello, CJ Febs. But hello, Febby. Thank you, Rose. Ah, hindi nakita. Sorry, Febby. Hindi siya lumipat. No, thank you. Okay, next song and then we're gonna read. Next song is Pagtingin. Bag Pagtingin. Kakasabda lang niya, no? Ni Jimmy. Kasi Febby eh. Nachinelas. Hala? Pahingi lumpia. Dalhin niyo nga yung Tupperware. Hindi pa ako nananakit. Mamaya pa yun. Hindi pa siya masakit, Febby. Diba guys? Hindi pa masakit. Press 1. Be serious. Be serious.
Covers PH.
Okay, serious na. Itong APPG na to. Dami pang gustong sabihin, ngunit wag na lang muna. Hintayin na lang ang hangin, tangayin kung sisihin, mahirap ang tumaya. Dagay ay sisisirin kahit walang mapala. Pag nilahad ang damdamin, sana di magbago ang pag. Kung sisihin, mahirap ang tumaya. Dagat ay sisisirin kahit walang mapala. Pag nilahad ang damdamin, sana di magbago ang pagtingin. Thank you, Kuya Nyerwan. Be serious. Thank you, it's Mishan. Thank you, Tito Drum, for the lechon. Thank you, Mariala. Hello. Araw-araw baka may umamin dyan sa baba. Baka madala. Sana di Pagtingin by Ben&Ben. And thank you. Thank you, Ate Princess Gia. Thank you. Hello, I love Kobe Brown. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ay, Blackpink, hindi naman, be. Antayin na mo ba yan? Hey! Sino nagsabi nun? PJ. Totoo. Antayin ako to. Grabe naman yun, be. Bangs yan. Curtain bangs. Okay. So, magbabasa na tayo. Kasi pinansin na yung bangs ko eh. Joke lang. Nasasaktan siya. Bangs yun. Thank you, Ate Pat. Saktan kasi. Mamaya na. Okay. So, we're gonna read kung ano. Kung ano yung mga sinasabi ni... Ay, ano yung mga shinare niyo. Okay. Okay. So, what's your favorite Ben&Ben song and why? Parang cut. Di ko nababasahin yung comments about my bangs kasi na-hurt ako. Joke lang. First is from at Jelly at Zai Pat Gel 07091. Sa kanya, her favorite song is Di Ka Sayang. It reminds me of my value despite of my past failures and brokenness. I knew and I believe that there is always someone who loves and accepts me for who I am, God and family. Alam ko may makaka-appreciate din sa akin. May value ako, worth it ako, may silbi ako. Yes. Di ka sayang, di kailangan manghinayang. Di ka sayang, di kailangan patunayang. Sarili ay mahalaga kahit pa anong tingin nila tanggap kita. So that's the lyrics. Thank you, Jelly. Next is from Isa MBM 027. Maybe the night po, Ate Andy. Ay, nag-ate. Maybe the night. Because this song makes me realize that there's always a chance for everything and for everyone. So para sa lahat ng iniwan or nasawi, it will come. The right person at the right time, in the right situation. Darating ang araw na ikaw naman ang labis na mamahalin at darating din yung time na may taong magpaparamdam sa atin na higit pa tayo sa sobra or sobra pa tayo sa sakto. Yes, I agree. You don't have to rush things like relationships and stuff kasi kusa yung dadating sa buhay mo and it will arrive in the most unexpected time. And yeah, and you just have to wait for it. It's not that hindi ka lovable or hindi ka gusto ng tao or walang nagmamahal sa'yo. It's just that there's the right person who will give you the love you deserve. Thank you, Tita Jeremiah, for the ano. So yeah, know your worth, babes. Next is from at Ish at Love You Andy. Katang isip, because it reminds me of someone I care about. And also, this pendant of a necklace I gave to you way back ni. Yes, binigyan niya ka ng necklace. Symbolizes katang isip of Ben&Ben. Because you mentioned dati na katang isip is your favorite Ben&Ben song. And that's why I chose it. Aww, sweet. Hello. Thank you, Ish. Sailor Moon. Ano ba? Next is from Ate Lucky. At Lucky Hope, Andy KD09. Make it with you. If I hear this song, I remember someone that makes me kilig. Ay, wow naman si Lucky! Ate Lucky! Okay, okay. Make It With You kasi whenever she hears this song, may naaalala siyang nakakapagkilig sa kanya. My favorite lines in the song, life can be short or long, love can be right or wrong, and if I choose the one I'd like to help me through, I'd like to make it with you. I really think that we could make it, girl. Yung feeling na kinakantahan ka neto, parang ang heart ko ay kumakabog. Ay! Wow naman si Ate Lucky! Was there a lifetime waiting for us in a world where hi, Rowie! Thank you, Kathleen. Okay, so that's nice. Thank you, Ate Lucky. Last one. This is from Sandy at Brave Andy. Leaves by Ben&Ben because it's all about the process of healing and forgiving. Yes, sobrang inspiring yung Ben. Yung Leaves, yung Ben. No, no. Thank you, Glaza. Sobrang inspiring yung Leaves because parang it, like what Sandy said, it's about the process of healing and forgiving. And the line there is, you can never love someone until you learn to forgive, something like that. And I agree because I believe, like personally, I believe na when you forgive someone and accept particular thing, like for me, I believe na parang once you start forgiving and moving on, it will just take away that weight in your chest. It would like remove the anger and magaan lang siya sa feeling pag nag-forgive ka. And at the same time you learn from your experiences, diba? Okay. So that's that. That's the reading. Next song we're gonna sing is Sa Susunod na Habang Buhay. Enjoy. Kailangan ng instant. Wait lang. Sa susunod na habang buhay. Thank you.
sa susunod na habang buhay. Hi. Kahit na bago na ng oras, ang puso may na butas, ikaw pa rin sa
is sa susunod na habang buhay. Thank you, Ate Pinky! Maling desisyon ma-fall sa stan. Okay, ito sa Ate Kimi eh. Thank you guys. Thank you sa lahat ng nag-drop. Hala, ayan na si Ninang Yushi. Ate Kimi, bakit daw? Bakit? Okay, next song I'm gonna sing is... Thank you, Anthony, for the chocolate hills. Wow, thank you so much. Thank you. Mwah. Okay, be serious. Next song I'm gonna sing is... Magpahinga. Ninong Anthony.
Pigilan ng luha dito
that is Magpahinga by Ben&Ben. Thank you, Ate Sierra Grace. Adaw. Ate Febi, pahinga ka na. Next song I'm gonna sing is Kathang Isip. Yes, one of my faves also.
Covers PH.
Okay, be serious. Thank you, Ninong Anthony. Sing with me, guys. Thank you, Kathleen.
Di ba nga ito ang iyong gusto? O ito'y lilisan na ako? Mga alaala'y ibabaon. Lalakip ang tamis na ay lumilipad, mga sandaling lumalayag. Hello, Mikachu! Ayaw na pagpag bawat kilig na nadarama sa tuwing hawak ang iyong kamay. Ito'y maling akala, isang malaking sablay. Sing with me. Pasensya ka na sa mga kathang isip kong ito. Wari dalala ng pagmamahal sa'yo.
Tagilig ka sa tingin.
May gigising na sa panaginip kong ito. At sa wakas ay kusang lalayo sa'yo.
Si Mika, maligo ka muna, Mika. Huy! Welcome back, Raho.
Ilano kabilis na simula? Ganon katuli na wala. Maaari ba tayo balik sa umpisa upang di na umasa ang pusong nag-iisa. Pasensya ka na sa mga kathang isip kong ito. Wari dalala ng pagmamahal sa'yo. Sina wakas ay isang lalayo sa'yo. Lalayo sa sumabay sa agos na isinulat ang tadhana. Kung minsan siya'y para sa iyo, pero minsan siya'y paasa. Tatakbo kapalayo, kakalimutan ang sulyapan ng kahapon. aking bawat paghinga. Ikaw nasa isip ko, sinta. Kaya't pasensya ka na sa mga kathang isip ko nito. Pwede dalala ng pagmamahal sa iyo. Ako'y gigising na mula sa panaginip kong ito. Pagkakas ay kusang lalayo sa iyo, lalayo sa iba nga ito ang iyong gusto. Ito'y lilisan na ako.
Bye, Mika. Enjoy kayo sa live niya ni Russo dyan.
Okay. How many more songs? Bye. But my pechay. Next song I'm gonna sing is Araw Araw.
Ah, sige, may baba, sige, babasa, magbabasa muna ako. Magbabasa muna ako, 5, and then we continue. Araw-araw. Sorry, guys. Araw-araw.
Be serious. Okay.
Mga gabi nakatingin sa salamin, nagtatanong sa akin.
Okay. This one is from CJ Febs at Febby. Dalawa yung pinili niya. Grabe. Iba. Dalawa yung favorite niya. Isa is Araw-Araw. Sabi sa lyrics ng kanta, pipiliin ka sa araw-araw. Siguro kung hindi ko nasabi yun, ako pa din yung pipiliin mong kausapin sa araw-araw. Hello, baby. Hugs, baby. Next is Kathang Isip. Sabi din sa lyrics ng Katang Isip, maaari ba tayong bumalik sa umpisa upang di na umasa ang pusong nag-iisa? Gustuhin ko mang bumalik sa umpisa pero malabo na. Ayokong mawala ka at ayokong maiwan akong maisa kaya bumalik ka na.
Hala!
Oh, napa... Febby! Hug!
Baby hug, sinasabi ko sa'yo, yung tao para sa'yo, hindi ka iiwan. At dadating din yan. Thank you, Ninang Yishi.
And there's always a reason kung bakit umaalis yung mga tao sa buhay natin. It's because the more we hold on to them, like for me, my opinion is the more we hold on to someone who doesn't even want to stay, it's just gonna be toxic for both you and that person. And right now, kung umalis man, like at first, kung umalis man ang tao, masakit talaga, hindi talaga madali na maka-move on or maka-heal from the pain. But eventually, you'll wake up one day and you'll think to yourself, I'm feeling a lot better than yesterday. And we just have to let time heal us. Kasi hindi naman tayo robot na walang na daramdaman. It's normal and it's valid to get hurt. And there's nothing wrong with that.
So yeah. Hugs, Fabi! Hugs to everyone. Isa to pa yung background, no? Awit! Okay. Next is from Sandra at Reese Annie. Leaves. Ben&Ben. The lyric says it all, and all will be alright in time. Sobrang daming nangyayari, and sometimes we just wanna give up na lang. But every time I listen to it, gumagaan loob ko. We'll get through this, laban lang, padayon. Thank you, Sandra. Same then kay Ate Mika at Ate Kodrea. Leaves, because this song is really comforting. And really comforting, and it's about healing and forgiveness. The line, "You never really love someone until you learn to forgive," is really powerful. This song, not only for failed relationships, but this also applies to self-love. Yes, I agree. You must forgive yourself for all the mistakes you made in the past, your regrets, and bad decisions. Your old self needs forgiveness, so you will be able to love again. Yes, I agree. I agree with Ate Mika. You know, because we all have committed mistakes in the past. May mga pagkakamali tayo na pinagsisihan talaga natin. And if we continue to beat ourselves up about it, kung puro na lang tayong pagsisisi sa sarili natin kung bakit natin nagawa, we won't be able to move on. We won't be able to have that peace of mind. Kaya we have, like, I personally believe na we should forgive ourselves for the mistakes that we have committed in the past. Kasi we're not perfect naman. Nagkakamali talaga tayo. And that's normal. As long as we acknowledge our mistakes, we take accountability for our mistakes, and we learn from it and we don't do it again. That's okay. That's enough now for you to forgive yourself. You don't have to continue to dwell in that negativity. You have to allow yourself to make mistakes, kasi yun din yung way kung paano tayo maglo-learn, mag-grow as a person. Yes. Okay. Okay. Next is from Ate Kimmy at Kim Begby. Leaves then. Leaves because we wanted to know in the end if it's worthy of trying again, and we wanted to know there's still another chance waiting for them. You never really love someone until you learn to forgive. If you really love someone, you need to forgive that person. You need to learn how to forgive your loved ones, even if you can't forget the bad feelings and memories he or she had given you. If you really love someone, learn to forgive, not just for your loved one, but for yourself also. Because you can achieve that true peace if you don't have any anger inside your heart. Yes. Forgiveness will free you from that weight, from that noise inside you. It will give you that peace. Kaya, let's all learn how to forgive. Kasi, in the end, when you think about it, it just, like ako, mas gugustuhin ko na lang patawarin yung tao kaysa, like for me, mas gusto kong patawarin yung tao kaysa na araw-araw kong iisipin yung kasalanan na ginawa niya. It's not peaceful, you know. So yeah, we should learn how to forgive. Hindi naman necessarily forgive and then, like, same lang yung relationship nyo. you can forgive for that piece for the both of you. And at the same time, you should be more aware of what to do the next time. You should learn from it. It could be right. And last,
and in the end, can you tell me if it was worth a try? So why can
this naman is from at Nika at Stan J. Aral. Tinatang. This song's underrated, pero favorite ko to from them. It perfectly describes a love na unconditional, limitless, and consistent. Ang heartwarming lang niya, and it would really feel good to listen to this with your special someone. Parang ang sarap magmahal. Hindi in love si Nika niyo, be.
You never really love someone until
and next is from John Miles. Si Jimmy ba to? Is this Jimmy? John Miles. Yes, okay. Pagtingin. Naaalala ko yung umaamin ako sa kanya. Tapos same feeling rin. Ang sarap sa feeling kasi di ako nahuli at umamin ako agad. Kaya habang may time pa, umamin. Maunahan ka pa, by the way. At ngayon naniniwala ako sa confessing is an act of being brave, but accepting rejection is braver. Oh my! Jimmy! In love yarn! APPG famo. In love si Jimmy niyo. But I agree with confessing is an act of being brave, but accepting rejection is much braver. I agree. Kasi, you know, mahirap talaga umamin. Like, confessing and stuff. It's hard. In general. Kasi hindi natin alam kung ano yung mangyayari if nag-confess man tayo. But, it does give you, you have to like give yourself credit for being brave na umamin ka. Kasi you, it's a way of like expressing how you really feel. Expressing kung ano nilalaman ng isip mo, kung ano nilalaman ng puso mo. And there's nothing wrong with being honest with how you feel about it. So, yes. And that's the last one. We will go back to singing kasi 1 hour and 12 minutes now. So, we're gonna sing Araw Araw now. Okay, this is Araw Araw. Covers PH.
Umaga na sa aking duya,
baka madala ka ulit sabi Char. Thank you Ayes, thank you it's me Jane. si Ralph may naaalala?
Sa minsang pagbali ng hangin, hinila patungo sa akin. Tanging ika'y ibiging wagas at buong payapa. Saya
Kuya JC, baka may dalhin ka na naman takoyaki, ah.
Maliwaga, pipiliin ka sa araw-araw. Maliwaga ang nadarama, sa'yo'y maliwaga.
Wala akong sinabi kung si... Ay, Ate Pat, sinabi ko lang na baka may dalhin si Kuya Jay na ano... na takoyaki. Pwede naman sa iba. So, thank you, Mommy Jay. Thank you, Tito Jeremiah. So defensive yung isa dyan eh. Next na kakantayin ko is Pasalubong. Thank you, Mariam. Maria, thank you. Nag-react kasi. Kakantayin ko Pasalubong next. Wait lang, aralin ko lang ulit. Thank you, Ninang Yuki. Pabatong iwan din.
Di ko alam kung may pag-asa pa sa'yo. Nalilito ang malay nating pareho lang tayong natatako.
Ready na ako. Let's lang may ang daming ano ads. Thank you, Radley. Okay, this is Pasalubong. Sakit to, mga be. Sing with me if you know the song.
Hello?
Pasalubong pa kaya? Guys, para umamin sa mga crush nyo, gawin nyo na yan. Char. Tapos na. At least may bago kang friend. Joke. Thank you, Tito Finn. Thank you, Ate Clove. Okay, next song I'm gonna sing is Masyado Pang Maaga.
Hello?
Kasi naman makakarelate. Gusto ko yung pinapaamin ko kayo tapos sasabihin na, ay, wag na lang pala. Masyado Pang Maaga. Thank you, Kuya Jay. So, Masyado Pang Maaga. Hi, Dancy. Welcome back. Natatawa ako. Pwede mo ikikimost? Joke lang. Huwag mo na umamin kasi masyado pang maaga. Hawakan ko na lang to. Naririnig niyo ba pag ganito? Hello? Rinig din naman. Thank you, April.
Bakit ba ang hirap-hirap magsabi ng diretsahan? Di pagkakaunawaan, pwede sanang pag-usapan. Tahan, pwede pa bang malaman laman ng iyong isipan para walang maling akala? Parang kay bilis ng iyong pag-alis. Teka lang, teka lang, teka lang muna. San nagkamali? Pwede bang gumawi? Teka lang, teka lang, teka lang muna. Masyado pang maaga.
Thank you, Tita Amber. Thank you, Cyril.
Ano ba ang iyong hinahanap? Nasa akin bang kasagutan? Paano natin malalaman kung lagi nagsisisihan? Tahan, pwede ko bang malaman laman ng iyong isipan para walang maling akala? Parang kay bilis ng iyong pag-alis. Teka lang, teka lang, teka lang muna. San nagkamali? Pwede bang bumawi? Teka lang, teka lang, teka lang muna. Masyado pang maaga para mawala ka. Masyado ba akong naniwala sa iyong pinangako na minahal kita higit pa sa sarili ko? Diyos ko, ba't di kita malimot? Teka lang, teka lang, teka lang muna. San nagkamali? Pwede bang bumawi? Teka lang, teka lang, teka lang muna. Sabing sandali, ba't nagmadali? Teka lang, teka lang, teka lang muna. San nagkamali? Pwede bang bumawi? Teka lang, teka lang, teka lang muna. Masyado pa maaga para mawala ka. Masyado pang maaga.
Thank you, Tito City.
Para mawala ka.
Thank you, Ninang Yushi. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, and last song. Hello, Abby. This is Naked With You.
Bigating dulong sa resistensya.
Ang cute ng Philippine Eagle. I can't wait to listen to the new release. Yung bagong release ni ng Ben&Ben. Mapanakit na namin. Okay, this is Make It With You. Last song. for all of you.
Covers PH.
Masyado pang maaga, pero I wanna make it with you. Alam mo yung masyado, hindi mo alam kung... Ano, wag na.
Hey, have you ever tried really reaching out for the other side? I may be climbing on rainbows, but baby, here goes. Dreams there for those who sleep. Life is for us to keep. And if you're wondering what this song is leading to,
song list. I want to say thank you so much to everyone who dropped. Thank you for being with me tonight. Thank you sa mga sumali ng Twitter party, sa mga nag-answer nung topic for the day, which is your favorite Ben&Ben song. Thank you for sharing with me. Thank you sa lahat ng nag-dut-dut ng hearts. Thank you sa lahat ng nag-drop ng gifts. Thank you to everyone who joined me and supported me for tonight's episode of Cheer Me Out with Andy Abay. I hope all of you enjoyed, and I hope all of you learned something new today. I hope you guys continue to stay safe because we're still in quarantine. There are a lot of restrictions and lockdowns all around the country. So I hope all of you are staying safe. Stay at home if possible, and palakasin natin ang resistensya natin. Kain tayo ng mga gulay, ng fruits, drink a lot of water, and drink your vitamins. Always stay safe and stay healthy, guys. So, thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you, thank you to my top gifters. Ayun. Thank you to my top gifters. Ninang Yushi, Ninang... Wala na. Tito City, Ninong Anthony, Tita Jelly, Ate Liza, Princess G, Ate Maribel, Ate Emmy, Ice, Mommy J, Ba't nawawala? Mami J, Ate April, Ate Pinky, Maria M. Somdo 5502, Ate Clove, Ate Jeng, Ate Jen, Pretty Ashley, Tita Jeremiah, Kuya Jason, Ate Kathleen, Maurice Victory, and Ate Maurice. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much to everyone who dropped, my top gifters and everyone else. And I hope all of you will have a great sleep and a lot of rest for tonight because you guys deserve it. I hope all of you will have a fun and productive day tomorrow. I'll see. Thank you, Seth. I'll see you guys on Friday for another episode of Cheer Me Out with Andy Abaya. Good night, everyone. Thank you so much. XOXO Andy. Mwah. Bye-bye.